Normally, the inferior vena cava, which drains the bottom of the body, attaches to the heart at the inferior bottom portion. And what we do is to literally divide this from the heart. We sew up the portion of the heart where the inferior vena cava entered, and then we sew a tube end to end to the remnant of the inferior vena cava. We take this tube and loop it around the side of the heart and sew it into a hole we make into the pulmonary artery. So we essentially bypass the entire heart.
It's a more efficient connection because the tube is a very specific size and the blood going through there is not turbulent. Turbulence loses power, and power loss is a problem if you don't have anything pushing blood through the lungs.
Now, the one modification is that we put a small hole in the side of the heart and in the side of this graft and sew it together with what's called a fenestration.
And the reason we do that is that it's been shown that having that little hole, while it does allow some blue blood to mix with the red blood, it also decreases the risk of developing fluid around the lungs after surgery. It's something called a pleural effusion.